I think it's one of those games where I think we could have wrapped the game earlier, but we resorted to a lot of ball possession when it was unnecessary, when we put moments to penetrate, and at times we did not take the chances that we created. At times in front of the box, we were not as clinical and we're not as incisive. And even at halftime, we made them aware that when it's 1-0, it's on the edge, because at a certain point, we might lose control of the game. And unfortunately, we lost control in a situation again that I thought when River made that wrong pass to Lyle, maybe Lyle could have blocked. We would not have had that counterattack. But for him to allow the opponent to go beyond him like that, then it created momentum and they started with a ripple effect. It created moments for them to, for Nukovic to even be able to put that shot. And unfortunate that it was a deflection. But like I said, opportunity, when people say you are lucky, it's because it's an opportunity meets hard work. They were at the right place at the right time, and that's why we were punished from there. And after that, we were very open on the counter-attack from Uzuma. I still have to check what happened there, because there was a very big hole on the right-hand side, and I was focusing more on what was likely to happen beyond that line. And when we lost possession and that space was created, and I know that boy is always very dangerous. He may not be playing a lot, but he's one of the most dangerous players in the PSL. When he has an opportunity, can always punish you. And that's the summary of the game for me, because I think what makes me feel bad is that this is not the game that I think should have made us to lose our unbeaten run. Yes, we were not banking on that, but there are many games that we have played before which the opponents have put us under tremendous pressure, and they managed to come out with a draw. But for this one, for me, I think this was a game that we could have easily wrapped earlier. And we let it loose, and Kuna kept on telling them, okay, we are still in the game, guys, we are still in the game. And I agreed with him, because I could see with this thing, if it continues like this, we had a very big chance second half, and we did not take it to make it 2-0. And I said, hey, this thing, when it's on the edge like this, it's always going to be a problem. And unfortunately, that is what happened.
Thank you. Good afternoon, coach. 50 not out. Let me start on that. Happy 50th birthday. Quite unfortunate on the result. Coach, what is your report card on Gift Mutupa? I'm speaking under correction. His debut for the club. What is your report card on him? And just one, can you point out one aspect that made that frustrated you the most from all the aspects today for you to lose the game? Thank you.
I believe Mutupa had a very good game. He contributed immensely in our attack. Given the goal that we scored, he was very composed to create that moment. Personally, I think it's a very good start for him, and it opens up bigger opportunities for him to get a start, because to be honest, he had a very good run for somebody who has not been playing up until he got those cramps that forced us to make the decision maybe to say, let's not prolong this thing. Maybe you might end up getting injured and you don't want to lose him at this stage. But honestly speaking, he had a very good game by our standards, based on what we wanted to see from him. Worked very hard from the top, defending against Tomato, stole some balls, created some good moments for us. So that was very good for him. But personally, what I was not happy about is that after scoring the goal, we dropped the intensity and we kept pushing the team to say, we want a second and a third. It's very important in a game like this, also knowing our run. Because when the game is open like that first half, where we could easily have scored a second and a third, if we were a little bit more clinical in the moments that we got, we could have done better. But unfortunately, when we did not take our chances, and you keep the game on the edge like that, and you know we have played far too many matches, we are not as fresh as many teams, in as much as they also played. But we were worried. We were worried what it might end up. We might end up losing control and making the game and turning the game into a contest, which is what ended up happening in the dying stages of the game. Because had we scored a second, we could have controlled the tempo of the game and everything was going to be under our control and they would not be able to do anything. But now it's water under the bridge. I just feel we did not execute when we had to execute and make sure that we get a second, because we did get those openings. but unfortunately we did not take it.
Hard luck, coach. Just two questions. One, the extent of Shalulile's injury, if it's an injury, because obviously he was not available today. And just looking at the lock standing, for a lack of a better word, do you think maybe the defeat can help sort of galvanize the team to go again? Maybe a sense of complacency a little bit with the fact that you had games in hand and you've been at the top leading for so long.
Yeah, I mean, I would, in as much as I don't like to lose, because for me, a loss, no matter in what scenario, be it a friendly or what, I just don't like to lose matches. So, but on the other side, you may be right that we needed something to ignite a little bit of fire from us. But it's just a pity, because I don't think this is the game that we should have lost to create problems for ourselves. I believe what we have faced stiffer competition before, that at least if we lost against those games, you would say, at least these people gave us a very big run for our money. It was unfortunate that one should say, yes, maybe it will help us. The fact that now we have lost, we'll come back stronger, knowing that we are not invincible, because at times when you don't lose, you start thinking, hey, you are entitled to win every match, or you are entitled not to lose, to get a draw, even when you don't deserve. So maybe that will help us, but I'm still not happy that we lost the match.
And Shalulile, coach?
Yeah. Shalulile was only a grade one strain in his ankle. He should be ready possibly after Golden Arrows.
Yes, coach, do you think Kaizer Chiefs gave you a run of your money today? Do you think they messed you in all the departments, where you can see, you know, it was really a tough challenge? And also, I think your match, just a comment on your next match, I think you're playing against the On Fire Golden Arrows as well.
Did you watch the match?
Yeah, of course I did.
What is your opinion?
I think you were not at your usual best, that I know.
But we were not in control.
Well, according to stats, you were.
Okay, so if the stats are telling you that, I think you at least have the answer there.
On your next match, just a comment on your next match, please.
Yeah, the next match is a tough one, eh? Golden Arrows, but we, all these matches that we are playing in this stage of the season, there is no easy match. If you are playing against a team that is facing relegation, if you are playing against a team that is fighting for the championship, we just have to stay focused and work very hard. Believe me, we will come back stronger. It will help us, the fact that we have lost, though I did not want to lose, because at least now we've got a point of reference that if you don't do what you are supposed to do, because we do a lot of work to try and make sure that our players understand what the opponents are likely to present. And when they present whatever we were expecting, the same way we had presented it, you expect them to execute. And when they start the match, they show that they understand what we are looking for, and they do very well and create a good scoring opportunity and score goals. But when you don't continue with that intensity, the same fire, the same hunger, it's always going to come back and bite you. But I believe against Golden Arrows, we'll give it a good fight.
Happy birthday, coach. Unlucky on the result. Can you please have your thoughts on Sereno today? He looked unstoppable today. How did you see it today?
No, today I even told the coaches that he really wants this match. He was very hungry. He covered a lot of distance. He really wanted us to get something out of it. It was impressive, the amount of work that he did, even some defensive work, to try and counter press and help us to come out. He played very well. We are very happy with him. It is unfortunate that even when we took him out, he was still okay, but we were worried that because he had indications of a groin, if we continue, maybe we might exacerbate it and create problems for ourselves, because we need him more. But the truth of the matter is he was indeed unstoppable. He was working very hard on and off the ball. He had big influence in the game today.